students. How are you?
My name is Amirara. I'm studying in 6th grade from Narayana Elective School. I'm in Razole branch.
My subject is chemistry and my topic is nature of matter.
And my subtopic is states of matter.
First, nature of matter. What is the nature of matter?
Matter is composed into extremely small particles, is called states of matter.
There are 5 states: solid, liquid, gas, plasma, and Bose condensate.
First, I want to discuss with you solid.
They have definite shape and definite volume.
Definite shape means they have definite shape. They are round and definite. They have definite shape
and definite volume.
Volume means nothing but height.
Height.
They are height.
They have width, height.
So they have definite shape and definite volume.
Then solid cannot be compressed.
Compressed means they are not tight, they are not compressed.
So solids cannot flow
because they are very high level. So solids cannot flow.
Solids have very small intermolecular space.
Solids have very strong intermolecular space.
See, they have very strong intermolecular forces of attraction.
Examples of solids are food, shape, etc.
Next,
liquid. You see here picture. They have no definite shape, but they have definite volume.
Liquids can be slightly compressed.
Liquids flow from higher level to lower level.
Liquids have very small intermolecular space, which is more than the solids.
Liquids have less intermolecular forces of attraction.
The examples of liquids are water, milk, petrol, kerosene, etc.
Next, gases.
You can see here pictures of gases. See, they have very large intermolecular space.
They have no definite shape and no definite volume.
Solids can easily compress.
So, gases can flow in all directions.
Gases have very large intermolecular space. See, they have large intermolecular space.
Gases have negligible intermolecular forces of attraction.
Negligible means no, very, very less than gases.
Examples of gases are oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen, etc.
Next, plasma.
Plasma is a fourth state of matter.
Plasma is an ionizer gas.
On Earth, plasma is the naturally occurring.
Most space, plasma have a very low density.
For example, the solar beam, which averages 10 particles per cubic centimeter.
Examples of plasmas are flames, lightning, and the auroras.
Next, Bose condensation.
The collapse of the atom into a single quantum is called Bose condensation.
Bose condensation is also known as Bose-Einstein condensate.
Bose condensate occurs at ultra-low temperature.
The first condensate was produced by Eric Kahn.